up the radio compass onto the same, I don't know, the home base to find each other.
What
I
you
mean,
suppose? What the usual procedure is, you have a meet-up waypoint, like a lake, say something visible, and say, right, such and such lake, and then you get in a right-hand turn at 30 degrees bank angle at altitude. You should be able to spot
I
each other.
know, but sometimes, for example, if you have a MiG behind and
No, but the point is, you make this rendezvous point where you're not going to get contacted.
but if you are already in a fight and you lost contact with each other and one
Yeah.
of your guys is as a MiG behind and doesn't know can't tell anything around him to let you know where he is. Could the radio compass be useful?
If you're
Because
within the range of the ADF on the field, yes, it could be useful, but there's no guarantee that you're going to be within range to pick it up, Dix. It has a limited range.
and not only that,
okay.
there's too much faffing around, tuning it in. Let's face it, when you're in the middle of a fight, you don't want to say, right, he's on a bearing of this, and then try
Oh
to
well,
intercept. You'd set
you
it up
set it up
beforehand, is
before
what it means, yeah.
takeoff, and then you use it if you lost each other. You lose each other, at least you know at what degrees you need to be
It's
to
a
look for
nice,
your buddy.
it is a nice idea. I'm not convinced that, I don't know if it would necessarily work universally, though, Dix.
Yeah, I know.
It's not a bad idea, yeah.
If we
Joker's
make
ready to
the
taxi.
area to search smaller. Yeah, ready. Who's first to the right?
Looking good, fellas.
Thank you. Where's the heading bug on this?
There isn't one. Wet compass. I did say heading bug. That was a mistake. I meant the wet compass.
What do you mean by that? Sorry.
Top of the canopy.
Yeah.
Compass in the ball.
yeah
Set it to 95. When you take off, that'll bring you straight to Katassi.
how do I set that to 95?
You don't. You turn the aircraft until it shows.
Oh, you're doing it. Oh, sorry, I thought there was some sort of heading bug you can
No,
or
there isn't, no.
No, I use the one that's down on the front console.
Well, that's. Actually, you can set that to 95 so that it's up to the north, or you can turn it so that it's in line with your wet compass. That's the usual thing to do. Yeah. So you turn that compass in line with your runway on the ground to start with, and then you know the orientation of north, south, east, and west because you're facing east right now. It's pointing to east, and you've turned the dial so that the needle is at the 12 o'clock position on the front panel. Then everything is lined and you can use it for navigation. That's an important thing to do.
Right, guys, any chance you can move up a bit?
Moving, yeah, I see you there. I was just gonna
Thank you.
make space for Steve. Stopping. That okay?
War dog ready.
Looks ready.
Brakes on, powering up. Three, two, one, release. One hundred. 120 nose wheel. Call when you're up.
Odogo.
Any known altitude for the bogeys, Steve?
Roughly 6,500.
All right, let's climb to cloud height then, at least. Yeah, let's expedite the climb, nosing up. Let's climb for, let's pitch for about 220 degrees.
Is that a copy?
220 knots even. Or not. Lights out.
Fenced in.
Fenced in.
Seven 7,000 leveling out just below the cloud. Runway dead ahead.
I should imagine they'll be coming in from the sun, to be honest, Joker.
Well, that wouldn't be too so much of a surprise. Keep your eyes out, guys. Thrust.
Okay. 3. Did you get your message that TACView was recording, Joker?
Negative. I didn't even know that I was supposed to get a message, so now...
I thought you said you did.
No, I did not.
You're supposed to get a message.
I am supposed to, so that's confirmed. Okay, problem then. Might have to go and reinstall TACView, although I've done that twice now and given it the right location as well, so...
I'm sure I've set the server on for exporting file and data, you know.
Just wondering if there's a conflict between my DCS-1 and DCS-2.
Is it working on DCS-2?
I haven't flown DCS-2 for so long, I don't know.
No, probably the issue is in the export file.
Yeah, I'll have to have a look at it.
Okay, advise, turn on to heading 60.
6-0, roger that. I've aimed onto the sun with my gar and it's gone crazy.
Okay, that's Kutasi Airport. Hello?
Yeah. Gotcha.
Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Hey, good evening.
What are you doing?
We are on Steve's server.
Steve's server, number 54, usual password.
Okay, I'll be there in a minute.
And we're flying towards Kitasi, heading 95 out of the airport, and then heading 60 between Kitasi Airport and the city. We have MiGs around 6,500 feet. We're loaded up with GARs.
The Gavin disconnected or did we lose Steve?
I'm here.
Okay.
Big Steve's here.
Roger, eyes out, no visual. We are a little high. We're up at 10,000 here.
Yeah, I think we need to drop below the clouds.
Rolling over. Contact. 11 o'clock. Four times.
See? And again?
Yep. No, Red Dog, we are not using the simple radio.
I gathered.
I've already lost them.
Major blackout. I've just recovered off the ground. Bloody hell. Lost visual. They were heading in a southerly direction. In a... westerly direction.
Check your six. They probably won't lose us.
Rifle!
That's a Fox 2.
Fox 2!
Kitchen sink!
Oh, I see the missile. Okay.
Not one of them here! Jesus Christ!
You have to be literally right up there.
Check six. One coming. Hot. Okay, you're clear. He's gone up.
Ah! Guns are jammed! Shit!
Education 101.